Start by opening the NVIDIA app, then open the graphics settings on the side. Select Global Settings from the top. I set RTX Dynamic Vibrance to off and add it to specific games that I want to use it for. RTX Dynamic Vibrance boosts clarity for your games using AI, allowing you to improve visibility when gaming. I've found it's particularly good at helping me see enemies in dark areas without making light areas overbearing. Set CUDA GPUs to your NVIDIA graphics card if it isn't already. Turn off DSR factors. Turn off image scaling. Set low latency mode to on. If you experience stuttering in some games, then turn this off. This can occur if your game has its own low latency setting. Turn off max frame rate. Set power management mode to prefer maximum performance. Set shader cache size to driver default. However, if you experience some stuttering in game, then try setting it to 1 GB or 5 GB. Driver default works fine for me, so I'll leave it as is. Set vertical sync to use the 3D application setting, which just means you will control this through game settings. However, you'll typically turn this off in game anyway. Set virtual reality variable rate super sampling to off. Go back to the side and select settings. Scroll down to the features settings. Here you have the NVIDIA overlay. If you use ShadowPlay, game filters, or record with NVIDIA, then leave this on. Otherwise, you will want to turn it off. Turn off game filters unless you use this feature, then go to drivers and turn off the automatically download drivers option. You will now have the best NVIDIA app settings for gaming. Leave a like if you found the video helpful, and comment if you still need help.